of the pick. It's actually the one technique for which stage fright is really helpful. And so, it sounds like this. And then, you know, the guitar player won't hang out with me, so I have to play his part, which sounds like this. And you put the two together,